JacobSartorius, or as others like to call him, JacobSartorius, a young 7-year-old female making her first debut on the internet of November of just last year. Jacob is most known from his resemblance to the fish girl off of Finding Nemo. And also his very popular Musical.ly.
Yo, I wanna make my own.
Jacob, honey, it's time for dinner. Jacob! Jacob, I told you to come down from dinner 10 minutes ago and you're doing this again. You're grounded.
Shut up.
What did you say?
I said shut up.
Oh, heck no. Stop, Mom!
Also, the whole internet hates Jacob, mostly because the young female posts stuff on social media that will make your heart commit suicide. So, what's next for Jacob? We caught up with her to get the answers.
Hey Jacob, thank you for taking the time out of your 7-year-old life to answer some questions for us. We'd love to have you here. Do you need some milk? Excuse me? Somebody please donate this guy some milk, oh my gosh. Jacob, you need to calm down. You look like a rubber ducky. Jacob, you will not disrespect me like that. Nobody does. You definitely will not. Jacob, no, stop. What are you doing? Jacob, do not do this. It's a bad idea. Don't do it.
I know you've been dancing like you fucking got a reason. Dancing like it's something to believe in. Dancing like it's fucking dancing season. Blame it on the alcohol or blame it on sativa. The harder your heart to keep beating.
Unfortunately, Mr. Jones died that day. We highly advise anyone to stay clear of the app Musical.ly, and most importantly, stay away from JacobSartorius if you don't want to end up like Mr. Jones. If you are experiencing diarrhea, vomiting, yellow teeth, and AIDS, you have probably seen JacobSartorius's videos, and we highly advise you to contact your doctor immediately. This is an outbreak spreading like wildfire. I'm here reporting to you live. Make sure you guys stay clear of JacobSartorius. That is all.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know it was kind of short, it was like 3 minutes long. I thought it was going to be longer when I was filming it, but it turned out it just had to cut it down and stuff like that. So, I do hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. It was something different. Nobody's ever done it before, so it's completely unique. And last video I got like 80,000 views and 1,000 likes and all this other stuff. So if we could see that same type of support on this video, that'd be absolutely insane. And also guys, make sure to share this video around with your friends, your grandma, or your wiener downstairs. It doesn't matter. This video needs to be shared around, because JacobSartorius is on the loose. And hopefully he sees this video. And Jacob, if you do end up watching this video, just stop, okay? Just stop. That's all you gotta know. Also want to give a big shout out to my friend JakeFully1. He's the one that was narrating the video the whole time. So go subscribe to his channel. It'll be the top link in the description. And to tell him I sent you, he's a really good, awesome dude. And his voice is just amazing. So that's why I had him on this project. If you want to see more like movies or documentaries, let me know and I'll do them in the future. This is just the first one and I thought it was a really cool idea, so I did it, and I thought it turned out pretty good. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. But thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like on this video, share it around with your friends, like I said, and yeah, more videos coming soon. I'll see you guys in the next video. So yesterday I was in the parking lot, you know, I was just bossing it up. I was going in, I was on my road to becoming the next pro skateboarder, alright? I'm on my road to becoming Tony Hawk's level, you know, I'm really, really good.